How important do you feel the preseason workouts were leading up to tryouts?
Well, I think it was extremely important. It not only helped me physically, but it helped me mentally. It gave me the confidence to go into tryouts and execute. And, yeah, I think it's definitely a plus. I think we should keep it going every year. And, yeah, I think it was definitely a plus.
Now speaking with returner Andrew, what do you feel makes a successful preseason?
Waking up early, doing little things you have to do in the preseason in order to be successful in the postseason. Going to study halls, doing homework, getting the team together, competing every day.
Most people do not know the process that goes into getting onto a collegiate sports team. The amount of time and effort contributed to becoming both mentally and physically ready for a season can be challenging. I commend all student athletes that are able to uphold their responsibility.